just amazed at how professionally everything is set up and how international everything is held, and show the world what we can offer here.
And so much, there's activity, there's vibration, there's excitement in the air. We need to show younger women, younger students, that there are successful women, and this is also a job for them. This is the conference that shows that.
I was extremely surprised how large this conference is and how deep discussions you can have with the people that join here.
The venue, I mean, look around, it's spectacular. But what it makes, for me, it makes it really special is the international flair and really good quality sessions that I was lucky enough to be part of today.
I think what's really cool here is all the games, so it's really fun to be here.
Okay, so Decompiles is a really stylish and nice event, and also a lot of different fields of technology, AI, DevOps, software, it's really nice.
It has a good combination of tech talks in different areas. It has a good mix about how you can do the work, but then also how you can feel good about it.
I love the diversity of the discussions and topics on development. So everything from getting into the actual code to practices and, you know, how to manage work-life balance, life of a developer. So really a broad array of topics.
I think one special part of the conference that it combines the knowledge sharing and also the, let's say, connection within this community, also with a fun part.
So you won't have like people wearing ties here or like the big C-level management walking around. So it's mostly like the tech crowd, the nerds, maybe like the other geeks talking about their stuff.
Today we saw from student to senior expert a very diverse group of people with lots of energy in the room, sharing knowledge, sharing opinions, talking to each other. It's a very intense and personal situation.
For me, it's a way to go out of the box of science, which is very cool because I get the chance to meet the practitioners and listen and learn from them what their challenges is, which is truly inspiring.
Decompiled was amazing. It was fun. It was genuine fun. It was the best conference I had the pleasure to talk in. I can't wait for next year.
I'm gonna come next year for sure.